25,000 liters of anthrax, 38,000 liters botulinum toxin, enough doses to kill several million people, enough to subject millions of people to death. Our intelligence sources tell us that he has attempted to purchase high-strength aluminum tubes suitable for nuclear weapons production.